As we all know that there's a drought in the country. Several counties in arid and semi-arid are affected. We are very much involved in most of those areas, and the situation is bad and it might get worse. But we fear that if proper intervention is not done, we might lose even life. And I'm very happy that our partners and the Kenyans themselves, the corporates and Wananchi in general, and of course the government have come up and assist us.